Hello, are you tired of seeing these massive amounts of files in your Camtasia recording folder, all of them with rec and a timestamp or a date, and you don't know which one is which and what projects you used it on? Well, let me give you a quick tip for Camtasia. When you open Camtasia and you want to record something, before you do that, when you hit record and you get the recorder, before you start recording, go to the Tools menu, go to Preferences, and go to Files, and here, change this option to Output File Name, Prompt for File Name. This time, when you record again, it's going to ask you where do you want to save the recording file, and also allow you to give it a name and put it in a folder where you need to have it so that you know what project it belongs to. This is a lot, and this is like one of my first options that I turn on in Camtasia before I start using it after a fresh install, and that allows you to keep your folders more tidy and archive your files, your projects in a tidy manner, and you have everything in one place instead of just a mixture of files you don't know what they are. So I hope you enjoyed this Camtasia quick tip. Subscribe for more.